Kim Lorenzana Melia.
Hello mga kuya and ate, good evening. Of course, I would like to say thank you kay God, our loving creator. And sa ating presidential tables and officers, hello po sa inyong lahat. And especially kay Kuya Gov, Rogelio Don Rontas Jr. And kay Kuya Gov, Vice Gov, Jeffrey Benson. Sa lahat ng mga governors and presidents, sa mga nandito ngayon, hindi ko na iisa-isahin. Hello po sa inyong lahat. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, esteemed members of the Fraternal Order of Eagles, it is an honor to stand before you today. As we gather in unity and camaraderie, we celebrate the bonds that unite us as a community dedicated to service, charity, and fellowship. Together, we soar like eagles, embodying strength, courage, and unwavering commitment to making a positive difference in the world. May our gathering today inspire us to continue our noble mission and uplift those in need. May fellow Eagles, as we gather today united as a brotherhood bound by noble ideals that have guided our order for many years, just as the majestic eagle is a symbol of strength, courage, and freedom, so too must we embody these virtues in our daily lives. Through our fellowship, we find the power to lift each other up and overcome the challenges that stands in our way. United in our commitment to community, charity, and family, there is no limit so that we can achieve when we spread our wings and soar to new heights. Let us draw inspiration from the eagle's unwavering spirit, fierce in pursuit of justice, steadfast in its royalty and graceful, it is ascend towards the heavens. In this same way, we may approach each day with passion, integrity, and vision for a better world. Sa lahat ng na-induct ngayong gabi, congratulations po sa inyong lahat. Mga ate, alam niyo po, mga ate and kuya, ayan, mga kuya, alam niyo po ba ang pinasok niyo and responsibility bilang agila and yung mga sinumpaan niyo? Unang-una, bago kang mag-join sa agila, common reason nila is gusto nilang makatulong at gusto nilang magkaroon ng connection. Pero, dapat mas nakafocus sila sa pagtulong sa kapwa, kuya, at sa ibang tao. Anyway, mga kuya, bonus na lang yung magkakaroon tayo ng mga kuya na pinuturing tayong pamilya. Meron naman ibang gustong makasali para matawag lang silang agila. Magkaroon lang na yung emblem sa car and makakuha ng ID pero wala sa puso ang pagiging agila. Ngayon na nag-induct na at isang ng bonified eagle at kuya, huwag dapat kalimutan yung mga sinumpaan. Laging iisipin kung ano ang kanilang maiko-contribute sa fraternity using their treaty, talent, time, and treasure. Mas maganda na yung pagtanda mo meron kang isishare sa family mo, sa mga anak mo, friends, and kapatid, na meron ka na-contribute na community, na kahit sa isang maliit na bagay, ilagay nyo sa isipan nyo at puso nyo na ang pagsali sa agila ay isang responsibilidad at hindi privilege. Mas dapat natin maging maingat para pangalagaan itong ating pinasukan, itong organisasyon natin dahil sobra ngayon ay isang pinakamabilis ang paglaki at respetadong grupo na kinikilala ng ating gobyerno. Dahil sa magandang layunin, ngayon po mga kuya at ate, ako po bilang isang ate handang sumuporta at gampanan ng layunin. Together, my kuya and ate, let us continue the proud legacy of the Fraternal Order of Eagles, Philippine Eagles INC. Let ours bid echo through the ages, inspiring future generations to carry on our mission of service, fellowship, and mutual aid. For when eagles fly as one, there is no obstacle we cannot surpass. Magandang araw po sa ating lahat. Mabuhay ang agila.
Thank you so much to our club president of